fix up our weather pattern here because it's been a little wonky over the last couple of weeks. We haven't really been in wet season, it hasn't felt like, but that's changing.
It is. And the temperatures this morning have actually been warmer out there. We even have close to 50 degrees in Portland and Seattle. Burns, where we usually have some single digits,
right?
You know, 20s.
And not too bad outside.